What's up? What's up? This is your boy K Solo. You already know who's this. Yo, tonight is a beautiful day. Definitely a beautiful fucking day, but I love days like this. Yes, sir. Today is beautiful. Definitely gonna go on live, yo. And what I'm gonna talk about today, today's topic is New York safe? Is New York getting crazier and crazier? I mean, what we have to do? Do we got to come back with the law, stop and frisk law, or what? Being honest with you, New York City is getting fucking crazy. So today's topic, when I come on tonight, we're going to talk about New York City, man. Is it safe? Is it worse? Under Mayor, what the fuck the nigga's name? Blasso? Mayor Blasso, whatever the fuck his name is. Is it safe? I say no. I say New York is worse. I mean, it's getting worse every fucking day. Do I believe we should bring back that law, stop and frisk? Yes, I do believe that, man. I didn't believe me. I did not really care for that law when that shit was on. Personal reasons, motherfuckers kept searching me and all that shit. But being honest to you guys, I think that shit should come back, man, because New York is getting crazy. It really is, man. So, you know, today's topic, you already know, is New York safe or is New York getting worse? That's gonna be for tonight, you heard? What was that? What's up, my brother? What was that? Hold up. Yo, Solo, what? Can't fucking see the sun. Yo, Solo, what's up? What's up? What's up, Eric? What's the deal, Poppy? All right, that's my boy, Eric. No question about that. It's my boy. Yo, I'm right here, baby. I'm right here. Yeah, so like I said, everyone is packing. You know something, Eric? Let me not say too much. But yeah, man, never leave home without that motherfucker. You feeling me? I'm serious. The shit is getting crazy, man. It's getting too fucking crazy. I got a friend of mine that he's a cop. He was talking to me yesterday about this shit, that the motherfucking crime went up 100-something%, bro. 100-something fucking percent. That's too much. That is like fucking really? I mean, is it that bad now? I mean, let me tell you something. New York always been a fucking crazy area. I mean, New York always been crazy. Yes, indeed. But it's a lot better than California. Detroit and Chicago. Let me tell you, with all due respect to Detroit and Chicago, especially Chicago, that shit is fucking crazy. But, you know, New York, man, I believe that we should bring back that law. I swear to God, they should bring that law back, man, stop and frisk. You know, even though, like I said, I went through a lot of that bullshit, I did not like it. That's one law that I was like, fucking law, this and this and that. But being honest with you guys, fuck it. It's better, man. It's better that we bring back that law, man, because you have motherfuckers, bro, the shooting rate went up. The rapes went up. Violent crimes went up. Burglaries went up. Mayor Blasso, whatever the fuck that dude is. I mean, I believe he's a good mayor. He's a cool mayor. He's democratic. No question about that. But this shit is getting crazy. They have stop and frisk. Hold on, what was that? Stop and frisk in Miami. I mean, yeah, man, they should bring that back. Look at that. They got stop and frisk in Miami, right, my brother? They should bring that back over here, Eric. And I'm being honest, Eric, man. This shit is too crazy out here. It's too fucking crazy out here, man. Just now, I went around my old area, Burnside. I was over there, chilling over there, bro, two fights. First, it was a girl with a lady. And next thing you know, the two husbands starts going into it. Bing, bang, bang, fucking it. And you know something? I did not fucking record it. That's the shit I should record, and I did not fucking record it. Let me go into the store. Hold up, guys. I'm putting my fucking glasses on. I got this bottle of water. I don't want to drop the bottle of water and shit. It's my last bottle of water, you know what I'm saying? I like bottled water, so. Don't get me wrong, I drink out of the sink too, but fuck all that. Water's water. Yeah, what's up, my brother?
What's up?
I need a dragon. And a dragon, for those guys that don't know, a dragon is a cigarette.
Huh?
هلا
خرجت بالليل فتحت التلفون حقي و
Here you go, my brother. Oh, God, where is it? Not that one, not that one, not that one. This one. Not that one either. Hold up. Try to get the right debit card.
This one, Dragon?
Yeah, this one, Dragon.
I'm not going to swap
you. I'm not going to swap you. No, no, no. I got the 50 cents here.
Okay, give me that.
As a matter of fact, take the dollar. Take the dollar. Yeah, I'm picking out a fucking debit. I'm looking for a debit just to pay for one Lucy. That's kind of stupid, right? Yeah, but like I said, man, look, you see this store right here? This store right here is my favorite store. This store right here is my favorite store. And when these guys opened up, like, how long ago, Aki? Like what, like 3 years ago?
Huh?
Like 3 years ago you've been here, right? Three, four?
Here? Almost yeah. 10 years, what are you talking about?
Get out of here, almost 10 years here?
10 years.
Wow, time goes, man.
2012, January.
Wow, time fucking goes, guys. Time goes, man. Best man right here, bro. That's Aki, that's my brother right there, Aki.
Yo, what's up?
Good dude, bro, good dude. And like I said, when this store first opened up, not even open, and they broke in this motherfucker.
I remember we opened this store January 23, 2012.
You hear that? January 2012. Damn, that shit went quick. Yeah. I mean, and you remember it was not even open, they broke in here.
Yeah.
And you said I was the first customer?
Yeah, you were one of the first customers.
One of the first customers, right? You hear that, yo? I was one of the first customers. Yeah. All right, Aki. God bless you, my brother. Yeah, man, this man is fucking good, man. He's really, really good, man. You know something? There have been many times I come here and I don't got the cheddar, right? Shit happens, you know what I'm saying? You don't got the cheddar. You know, I ain't rich. So I go in that store, man, and that man never, ever, ever, ever denied me anything. So, you know, I always pay it back, no question about that. You know what I'm saying? You gotta pay it back. I mean, regardless, still it's a business. A business is a business. You know, but when you got somebody looking out for you every now and then, oh no, I want a Philly or I need a pack of, not even a pack of, I don't buy cigarettes no more. But if I want a Lucy, or if I want this, or I want that, or I need a soda, big soda, the man gives it to me with no fucking problem. I have a $50 credit with him. You understand what I'm saying? Because he wanted $100, but I said, nah, just keep it 50. You know what I'm saying? $50 credit, but he was willing to give me $100 credit. But I don't, it's never reached the 50, never reached the 40, never reached the 30. Maybe $15, I think, was the most that I owed him. But like I said, I pay him every 2 weeks. Bam, bam, here, take that. You understand what I'm saying? So it's goody. It's gravy. But yeah, guys, I will be here tonight, man. I would like to show you my block, man. Obama! This is the President Obama right here.
Hey. How are you?
All right. That's my man, Obama. I call him Obama. You already know. Obama, what's Joyce over there?
Yeah.
All right. My wifey, Jake, she's right there. Sitting. No matter of fact, she's inside the shop. And guys, this is my block. This is my fucking block. This is the K-Solo block. You heard? The famous wall, right there. The first black man to reach a high level in the government, Secretary of State, Colonel Powell, no question. Then who's next? That black chick that worked for Bush, she was a fucking sellout. And then my man, Obama. Yo, Chum, what's up, baby? I'm showing people the YouTube. All my people's out here. This is my man Tone. Tone, say hello to YouTube.
Oh, mm. To see me.
I was looking for you, man. I wanted to see if you would make $20, you know, say to take me over there. Yeah. Yeah, guys. So, guys, you already know, man. Let me let this shit go. Because I'm over here with family right now. It's family's time, so you feel me? But I will be back tonight to talk about New York crimes, man. New York is getting worse and worse as we speaking. It's getting worse. Alright? Yes, my love. You hear the Joyce? Bobby! Yes, my love.
Little Joey's right there.
Where?
Right there on the cart.
Where's Joey at? Oh, shit, yeah, hold up. Let me talk to this kid real quick.
Right there.
Joey! Ah, fuck. Hold up, guys. Hold up, guys. My bad. The signing went crazy. You!
What?
This is who I call fake John Gotti. Hey, yo, what's up, my brother? Yo, Saturday?
Okay.
For sure?
Yeah, call me. I'll be.
I have my man doing it because remember, Monday is the day. I have my man trying to help me, right? Couldn't help me.
You just need to change your payments.
That's it, man. Go straight to Cash App. But I like I said, I forgot how to do it. So I'm gonna need you definitely, man. I got 30 for you, and if you do that shit a good job, I got the 40. Saturday for sure, or Friday?
I can probably do it on your phone or something.
What day's good? Because Saturday, I got the money to give to you, Saturday. So Saturday, what time?
Anytime.
You have a YouTube account?
Saturday, like this Saturday coming?
Yeah. But I need it because Monday's the day, kid. Hold on, guys. I'm trying to work something out here with my man. I'm on YouTube right now. live. This is gonna be my new prepared man. You feel me? When Solo is stuck on the computer, I'm gonna get this kid right here. Fucking kid, right? Fucking kid teaching a 53-year-old man how to do this shit. Ain't that crazy? But when? I got you on camera. I got proof here. I got when you can do this? Saturday for sure?
Saturday, I don't know.
What about Friday?
We do it tomorrow.
Tomorrow for sure?
Friday, right?
Yeah.
We do it tomorrow.
All right, let me see. Friday, I got to get some cheddar together. All right. Because I want to give you the 30, man. I want to give you the 30. Then Saturday, because they got to give me a message first. They got to send me a text stating that they sent me like 50 cents, something like that, stating like it went through. Then I let you know. And then you go in, I think you do
if
the
you
final
want,
process.
You can give me the YouTube account, I can do it. You give me like the email and stuff, I can go in.
I'll get to you right now, man. And like I said, as a matter of fact, put you like this. I'm on video right now, I'm on live. You hear me? I'm on live. If you do it for me, Monday, I'll give you $50. $50, son. That's not bad. You hear that, guys? $50 my little man's gonna make. You have to do a little something for me. You feeling me? But it's important. I need to do it. So yeah, because if we do it tomorrow, by tomorrow night or Saturday, they'll let me know the shit went through. So right there, Friday, that Monday, ting, ting, ting. Now, if you're not here, who I give it to? Your pops? You sure? All right. So what I'll do is I'll probably give it to Joyce. No, I'll call you. Say, yo, Joey, listen, are you there? I'm going to give you the $50 now. If you're not there, I'll give it to Joyce, and you get it from Joyce, all right? Yeah, you see this, guys, man, I need to do this. So, all right, you ready? I got to turn you guys off because this is a little, I got to give them email numbers and all that shit and passwords and all that bullshit I got to give them. All right, guys, so let me let you go, guys. This is your boy, K Solo. Thank you for the 26 people that have been watching me. Thank you for the 7 likes. You already know, all right? This is your boy, K Solo, Records Island Stories, a.k.a. K Solo. Let's talk about it. That was kind of quick, wasn't it? See you guys later. Joey, say goodbye. See you guys later. Bye, guys.